Good morning. This is the Plug in India review team. We are here with Mr. Jitendra Sharma, the managing director of Okinawa Scooters. You're in Gurgaon, Delhi. Welcome, sir. Thank you so much for your time.
Yeah, thanks.
First, tell us about the origin of the company. How did it all start?
Actually, Okinawa is a purely Indian company. We started this company in 2015. So we have a head office in Gurgaon. We are here in Gurgaon, that is GMD Megapolis and Sona Road, Gurgaon. Actually, we have the manufacturing facility in Bhiwadi, that is in Rajasthan, 40 kilometers from Gurgaon. Okay. We have the vision to start some EV industry and EV vehicle mobility in India so that the people can aware about the EV industry, because everybody is facing the problem from global warming and other things, right. Pollutions and other right. Problems we are facing that. So actually I am basically a mechanical engineer. So I work in two-wheeler company for more than 18 years. So I have experienced a lot of visit to the foreign countries and other places also. But I found the things which is important for the Indian company right. As well as the consumer. We should have something different from the fossil fuel which we are using, which create a problem for the pollution to our country as well as for the global warming increase that also. Right. So in that time I came in my mind to start this two-wheeler EV industries because I have experience of two-wheeler. Okinawa is a beautiful island, a part of the south of Japan, and there is the main thing of that island. The people have a long age, means their average life is more than 90 years.
Oh, wow.
Because of their nature, because they have the organic nature, the conservation for this nature, they have the values for that. So in that, keep in my mind, so I want to give this same feeling to the consumer of India and the people of India. Once they drive our vehicle, they should feel that they have the same feeling of Okinawa, because of that, because of the conservation of the environment friendly, we can also work on the same way, so that we can also have the same type of pollution free India, and we should have also decrease the global warming also. And this is a, because our product is a totally go green concept, and there is no fossil fuel use in that, so we keep it as a Okinawa name. We bring this name in that manner and we keep it as Okinawa Scooters.
Talking about the electric scooter Ridge, tell us, what were the obstacles that you faced making this vehicle, and how is this vehicle unique from the other vehicles in the market?
Like when we started our company in 2015, after that then we started to make a prototype vehicles of this, and our test engineers have run this scooter in the 5 part of India, like Haryana, Rajasthan, MP, Uttar Pradesh and Maharashtra, in the different part of the country of India. So they run around 25,000 kilometer of the scooter, and we face many problems as it during the testing. We have faced, like, that is called as endurance testing if you talk about technically. So we have faced many problems we face because of the Indian road conditions and the consumer drivability, how the people feel about the EV, and of course how much load they want to carry on the vehicle. Because initially the people have this type of misconception, EV vehicle cannot run fast, they cannot take much load on the vehicle during the running time. So we want to break that myth, because we want to make Okinawa is different from other EV industries. So in the Rajasthan also the heat is more,
right.
So we want to see how we can, our vehicle can be sustained in that conditions also. So based on that, then we improve our product,
right.
Based on the endurance testing we face many problems, we have to improve our component also based,
yes.
On that, and finally we make the component vehicle and the component in this format comes to become the Ridge.
Tell us about the Ridge, the specifications, the features.
If you talk about the Ridge specification, first of all, if you talk about the main USP is the speed. Because if you see 95% of the industry in India, they are slow speed vehicles, that is less than 25 kilometers,
yes.
And the motor is also slow. If you talk about the Ridge,
yes.
The motor is 800 watt motor and the speed is around 55 kilometers per hour. And the second thing is, the, if you talk about the output power of the motor is 1200 watt, that power,
wow.
is the more,
yeah.
And we are working on the EABS technology, that is electric assisted braking system.
Mm-hmm.
That talk about the regenerative of that power, it means once you do the braking of the vehicle, it will create the charging of the battery about 7% of that. That is a different technology. Even in four-wheeler, normally it's used. Yes. So that technology is available in our scooter also. Like this, have the keyless entry also. Apart from this, we have the aerodynamics. The look-wise, if you see that, we have the lights is different. And second thing is we have the RTO-approved vehicle. And third thing is we have the insurance also. And the most important, we have the finance also.
Right. So we have found that most companies import their components like the battery, the BMS and the controller. Does the Ridge also have imported parts or?
Okay. I'll tell you, like maybe like we have the team of Japanese people, yes, who work in Okinawa. So we have a team of Indian engineers as well as the Japanese engineers. So the most important of this scooter Ridge is the design is Okinawa design. So all the parts which is designed by the Okinawa engineers, we design it and we develop the parts in Indian suppliers, and some parts we supplied by the outside of the country also.
Okay.
But that is for the initial time. But now we are working for the 100% localization, and in the couple of months all the 100% part will be made in India only. The development is going on, and maybe very soon this scooter will be 100% Indianized. Yeah.
So tell us about the battery of Okinawa Ridge.
Right now we are using the lead acid battery, that is a batteries from the Indian company, and we have the 60 volt,
right,
this motor, and the 60 volt and the 24 EH motor, the battery is there, mm-hmm, in that system,
mm-hmm,
and this is an Indian company called Amtech. We are using the lead acid battery for that.
Okay, is the company thinking about getting lithium ion as well?
Yes, of course. Now already our test engineers, they are working on the lithium battery, and the most important part of this lithium battery, the design is done by Okinawa engineers.
Okay.
And already testing is going on, and we hope maybe couple of months we'll come with the lithium battery scooters
as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And in the Ridge also, we are giving the two options to the customers, one with the lead acid as well as the lithium also. It depends upon the customer buying capacity.
So both the versions will be available and as a choice to the customer,
yeah,
and that would be more cost effective,
yes,
and the lithium ion batteries would have a better life.
Of course.
Yes. So, sir, what are the short milestones for the company, and what more can we look forward to? Are there more vehicles coming, or what are Okinawa plans for Indian market?
Actually, as a Okinawa, if you talk about the vision, we have the long vision for the Okinawa business in India. So, like for every year we have planned at least 2 to 3 models we launch in every year,
okay,
in India. And basically for further also, we have planned for the marketing strategy. We talk about the networking of the marketing. So this year we're planning for around 150 dealers network on the pan India. We'll go for that. And maybe for next year also, we'll have the like company experience showroom that we'll call the future technology showroom. That is not the sale point, that is owned by the company, but it will give the experience to the customer. They can ride the technology of Okinawa, the experience at the different stores. Based on that, they can maybe wait for the Okinawa product which is going to launch in the future.
Yes,
because we are working for the future technology.
Yes,
when we talk about the Okinawa, it means we have a punchline, the power to change. It means we are going for the power to change the technology. It's called the future technology, the riding experience, of course, the styling quotient, like this. So we believe in the future technology. So we are also working on the like smart scooters also.
Okay.
So like it will give to the cloud systems,
right,
that we have the server. So from the cloud server is this feedback will comes to the scooter. It depends on how the person drives.
Right.
Because there is the algorithm in the battery as well as the controller as well as the motors. So that feedback comes to our server, and our engineers, they will understand the feedback of the customer drivability. Based on the drivability, they will decide which type of future model we have to decide for the Indian customer, and we are working on that. So very soon we are coming on that smart scooter also with the GPS enabled, and we have the feature for if there are any malfunctions going to happen, they will send the signals to the through the servers to your app or through the on the mobile also.
Right.
So that's why Okinawa talk about always about the future technology.
Future technology.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, sir, for your time. We are here with Mr. Kenji Sumiyoshi, the sales and marketing head at Okinawa Scooters. Welcome, sir. Thank you for your time.
You are most welcome coming
yes.
Our showroom.
how you are thinking about marketing the product in the Indian market?
Our major principle of a business, we are always getting any requirement, demand from the market.
Right.
Market means users. So we are always improving our quality of the scooter one by one.
Right.
And then, so we are using Japanese engineer technology. And then maybe we can achieve it. Of course, we like to be number one scooter in the market. But actually, we have no competitor. Because our function is totally different from existing other company function.
Okay.
Even like speed and distance and any other performance is totally different. So we are already number one, but we like to target not only number one, also original one. So we are now trying to secure dealer network.
Right.
In India.
Right, the dealer network in India.
Yes.
Yes.
So, for example, in this year, fiscal year, our target number of the dealer is 150 dealers.
Okay.
And the next year, 2018, 300 dealers. After that, 450 dealers.
That is the plan.
And maybe our MD already said to you, we like to establish the R&D center.
Okay.
To meet
the requirement.
Yeah, requirement from the market. We need it. So in case we now trying to increase the Japanese engineer also. Of course, it's easy for us to import from Japan, but the cost is very expensive. And we respect the Indian government making India also. So everything we like to be made in India. So we need Japanese technology internally. We like to get the employment more.
Right.
So maybe we can keep the economic cost. And with higher technology, other company cannot compete with us. And also, we like to planning the second factory. We are now capacity of the production, the single shift is 90,000 unit per year. But we like to achieve 1 million unit in 3 years. Okinawa. Is always thinking for future, innovation for future.
Yes.
And also we are like to join with the Indian government to make electric station.
Right. The charging station.
Charging station. Maybe they will help people which they are using our scooter.
So is Okinawa scooters planning to come to the west part of India, Maharashtra and other parts of India?
Actually, around the NCR and the Rajasthan, the UP or something like that, mainly now, our main target.
Right.
However, very frankly, we are getting a lot of the inquiry from other area in India. We can't ignore.
Right.
So we just started with even west of India, south of India, Chennai, Bangalore, Mumbai, Calcutta also. We are just talking.
Okay.
And if we can meet each tamad condition, of course we start. We never hesitate to extend other area also.
Thank you very much for your time. All the very best to you and the company, and we support you with the work that you do. Thank you very much.
Dhanyawad. Thank you very much. Arigato.